this is Bron from Mastodon, and I'm taking over Liquid Metal. Another one of my all-time favorite bands. This band is near and dear to my heart. They are near and dear to many people's hearts, of course, in the metal scene and across all genres. The legendary Iron Maiden. And, I mean, what's more fitting for Halloween? They have a monster in their band. His name is Eddie, and he is real. And he roams the countryside, but when it's time to go on tour, he goes out there and he messes up the band member's hair and, you know, taunts the audience, and it's just a real big, scary monster. And so, you know, Eddie, he's real. I met him a bunch of times, hung out with him, had a few drinks. He is a wild character, so, but he's also very scary and makes you nervous, and it's perfect for Halloween time. And what better to include Eddie, you know, and his best friend, the Devil, and the Numbers of the Beast. So this is Iron Maiden with the Number of the Beast, which we all know is the 3 6s, so get into it.
For it is a human number. Its number is 666.
I left alone. My mind was blank.